Okay, remember what I told you. Be your own boss. Love yourself.
Hey guys, this is Fee Limhlonga and I'm back again with another video. So today I'm going to be talking about the benefits of using Capitec Bank. And the main reason why I'm talking about Capitec Bank is because it is the bank that I'm currently banking with. And I know that a lot of people just bank for the sake of banking and they just use banks for convenience sake, but they do not understand a lot of other benefits that they can get by using those banks. So today I'm just going to be telling you guys a few, only a few of the benefits of using Capitec Bank. And if you're interested in knowing more about it, then carry on watching. So the first benefit is that when you are using Capitec Bank, you get 50% off all your rides on Greyhound and Cityliner. So I mean, guys, Greyhound ya dura. So 15% off is really a lot. It's a lot of a save. So if you buy your ticket and you use your Capitec card to pay, they do give you your 15% off. Trust me. And if you're somebody who likes flying, you do get 100% off on domestic flights, meaning that on all flights that are from South Africa to South Africa, basically, you get 100% off, and you get 400% off when you are having international flights. So basically, I mean, every time when you use your Capitec card. And another thing is that you get 50% off your first two rides when you are using Uber. So you guys, a lot of y'all know Uber. It's like that thing that takes you from here to there, takes you from your house to wherever, straight to where you want to be. So I mean, 50% off for the first two orders, for the first two rides, that's a lot. Thank you, Capitec. And another thing is that you do get 10% off when you get your car at rental cars. So whenever you rent a car, it's like in rental cars, you can buy or rent cars. So basically, you get 10% off if you are a Capitec user. And another thing is that you do get 50% off on your course, on your online course for Education 24 online. So you do get 50% off. That's a lot. Okay, so and apart from all of those nice benefits, there's a lot more other benefits of Capitec. As you guys know, that Capitec is one of the biggest banks in South Africa, so which means that a lot of people are using Capitec banks, which make it easier for us to transfer and receive money. With Capitec, you don't even need somebody's account number to be able to transfer money to them, because honey, scams, you know what I mean. So it is easy to just transfer using the person's cell phone number. And also, we are blessed enough to have an app which is very, very easy and convenient to use. You don't just use the app, just like, I don't know why you guys are sitting on your Capitec Bank app. I don't know. But there's a lot of things that you can do with your Capitec Bank app. One of the most important things is setting up your budget. It will help you to see, this is the amount of money that you're getting per month. And this, when you actually put down your expenses on the things that you want to get done. And it is very much easier to see, are you going to be able to meet up with your demands? I really, really say use that, because I use it too for my own budgeting things. Another thing is that you can easily open a fixed savings account or a whatever account that you want to say, where you can put your money aside at the comfort of your own home using your own phone, which is free. So other people are confused about why is the Capitec Bank free, whereas they need your internet connection. So basically what happens is that even if you don't have data, but if you open your data, like if your data is on, they are it's gonna be able to give you access to it. And also, even if you do have data, if your data gets on, then they will not be charging you silly amounts. And also with Capitec, you're able to get like a full description on what you have used your money for at the comfort of your own home. Guys, like, you guys know that we want hell of a lazy generation. So I mean, you're just sitting at your home, you can be able to see your transactions and see where did your money go. And if you do not understand anything, you are free to just call them and inquire about it, and they do answer. Day two, And also, one of the best things that I really love about the app is that it is so convenient. It is so easy to use. Like everything is blanket clear. You can use their app to get your prepaid airtime for free. You can use the app to buy your electricity, to even pay your DStv. There's a lot of things that you can use with the Capitec Bank app. So, I mean, don't sit down on Capitec. So those were just a few things that I wanted to tell you guys that are beneficial to me for Capitec. And if you are interested in me making another video for other banks like Cap I'm such a Capitec bunny, for other banks like Absa, Standard Bank, Nedbank, whatever bank, you can do comments. I'll only do that video upon comments because, oh wow, I don't know whether you guys would like it or not. And also, with Capitec Bank, one of the main things that makes me love Capitec Bank is that you can be able to set up your own limit, credit limit on how much you want for your own credit limit. You are able to set it by yourself at your home in your app. And also, one last thing is that if your card is stolen or lost, or you just don't know where your card is, you are able to stop it immediately using your app, and like your transaction, no transactions will occur until you go to the branch and actually fix whatever it is. So those people who are thinking that they're just gonna steal your card and take your money, honey, Capitec is there waiting for them. Like, they, what you can't do. So those are the benefits of Capitec. I hope you really, really enjoyed this video, and I enjoyed filming it. And yes, please remember to like, remember to comment, and subscribe on my channel for more financial and non-financial related contents. Thank you. Help me get to 500 subscribers before December.